You know, I urge all of you in the room to please remember the initiatives we took, the leadership we took. We know there was some who fought against the initiatives we were trying to put in place. We've worked with Sustainable BC when I was in the minister's office, with Tom directly. You know, we took advice and we worked with Dr. Andrew Weaver. We had a great partnership when it came to green initiatives, and we'll continue to move forward. I think, you know, this government has shown leadership. Me personally, you know, when it comes to Sandwich South, and I want to thank Lana Popham and Branko, the green candidate, for being here today. I'm going to live a green lifestyle. I believe in low waste. If elected and your representative, I'm going to fight for these initiatives in there. A tireless advocate. It's the way I live my life. Like I said, the houses I'm going to potentially build, maybe sell one property, is going to be green gold. And you know, that's the initiatives we need to move forward. Reduce waste, recycle, reuse, and that's how I'm going to live my life. And I hope, you know, when we leave here, understand, you know, we've given $75 million to the public service, you know, public service fund. We've given dollars to institutions, to elementary schools to be greener, hospitals to be greener. This government has moved in the right direction. And I hope you, and I'm proud of what we've done, and I hope you remember that.